Team, our interrogation of Fat Cat has revealed that the NSO is operating out of the city of Wrocław in the south of Poland. According to our intel, the NSO is using an abandoned brewery there to manufacture the two components of the binary nerve agent they used in Donetsk. They've also established a safe house in a nearby building. We've intercepted communications indicating that because of their recent setbacks, the group is now preparing to flee Poland and set up operations elsewhere in Eastern Europe. Obviously, we cannot let this happen. Team, you must recon the area and verify the intel by observing enemy activity at both the safe house and brewery. It is essential that you maintain stealth throughout this operation. Do not engage the enemy near the target locations. The weather's working with us today. The worst storm in over a decade has moved into the region, and most civilians have evacuated because of the extensive flooding. If you spot someone, they're probably NSO. Good luck.
Do engage. We'll be sure to hide the bodies.
Move to position.
Understood. I'm at the location.
Thank you. Jeez. Kind of worried some of this shit is gonna work. able to hold position.
You must clarify that order, Commander.
Able to hold position.
Staying in position. We've got a tango. Due east.
Fire team. Now that you've completed the recon, continue with the mission.
Able follow.
Aye, sir.
Follow.
Affirmative, Commander.
We need to hide that body, fast.
It's taking a long bullets.
Hostile sighted to the west.
Stay right here.
Understood.
Go to that point.
Affirmative, Commander. I'm in position.
Follow me.
Following you now.
Bravo, hold position. Bravo, hold position.
Understood.
There's a Tango, northeast of here.
Able hold position.
Yes, sir. That's an affirmative.
Fire team, hold fire.
The safety's on, Spectre.
Fire team, follow.
I'll follow, Commander. I'll stay here then.
Snipers on the rooftop, Spectre.
Move there.
Yes, Spectre. In place, Spectre.
Yes, sir.
No!
That's the safe house, sir. Up near the corner.
Team, you must establish visual contact on the NSO leader in order to complete the objective.
Enemy northwest.
Alright, Spectre. We have the information we need. Get your team out of there and move to extract.
Bravo, follow.
Understood.
Sighted.
Move to position.
Yes, Spectre. I'm at the location.
Move it.
Moving to that position. In place, Spectre.
Follow me.
Proceeding.
Thank you.
extraction zone is just ahead.
Team, you've done it again. Great job. You're leaving the mission area. If you don't return, we'll have to pull you from the field. Establishing the locations of both the brewery and safe house. As we suspected, the NSO is in the final stages of dismantling their operation. It won't be long before they start using the flooded river to move personnel and equipment out of the area. It's likely we'll be calling on you to re-enter the city and stage a final assault. Stand by for further orders. Because of your reconnaissance, we've now confirmed the NSO is dismantling the equipment housed in the brewery. We'll soon fall back to a position in the Czech Republic to reorganize for a new string of attacks. Fortunately, the severe flooding caused by the storm has delayed their escape, and we now have one last chance to capture or kill the main force of the organization. If the terrorists escape, SOCOM's efforts in Poland will have been in vain. The NSO will simply recruit new members from economically depressed regions in Eastern Europe and continue their deadly agenda. It's time to stage the final assault. Time is of the essence, as we've detected new activity suggesting the NSO has abandoned the safe house and is now focused on dismantling their equipment at the brewery. Use caution. Sentries are positioned throughout the entire area to safeguard their escape, and Gritz himself appears to be overseeing the security detail. Your orders are to confirm the safe house has been abandoned, neutralize all remaining NSO personnel in the area, and secure the chemical weapons in the brewery. We cannot allow any NSO members to escape. Good luck, team. Gentlemen, you must neutralize the remaining NSO forces before they can flee the country. Give them hell.
Fire team, fire at will.
Your order makes no sense.
Get your head down!
Fire team, fire at will.
Understood.
I suggest using the boat to do a few loops around the target. Use the machine gun to soften up the area.
They don't teach that at Buds.
Hostile to the southeast. Terrorist south of your location.
Enemy spotted. West of here. Hostiles northwest of us.
Enemy spotted to the east.
northwest of us.
Fire team, breach, move, and clear.
Proceeding. We have a hostile to the north. We are under fire, Spectre!
What was that?
Good work confirming the safe house is clear. Continue with the mission. We're reading a few hostiles positioned on the high ground between the two sections of the city. Clear them out as well.
Go there.
Understood. I'm in position. Hostile sighted to the east. Terrorists south of your location.
Head over there.
Affirmative, Commander.
Nice shooting, Spectre.
Go there.
Proceeding.
Come on.
Affirmative, Commander.
Enemy sighted to the south.
idiot.
Proceeding. This sucker out.
Enemy spotted. West of us.
HQ, the brewery is secure.
Team, we just picked up some terrorist radio chatter. The NSO leader has rallied his remaining troops and is making a suicide assault on the brewery to set off the chemical weapons. Defend the brewery at all costs. Don't let them reach the weapon canisters. Our Grom spotters say the first wave is coming from the northwest. Head to the turret position outside the brewery and hold them off from there.
Position.
I'm in position. More terrorists!
Hostiles! Spotted and moving!
Get inside the brewery, team. Their RPGs won't be able to hit you there. Those canisters are hit. The whole place could light up. Be careful.
Hostile sighted to the east. Hostile to the northwest. They're storming in from the rooftop.
Team, you've done it again. Great job.
This is Mark Tepper for GNS. Wrocław became the stage for a pitched battle between Polish military forces and the NSO, the terrorist organization responsible for the Gdansk incident. Polish forces prevailed, according to a statement released by Poland's General Inspector of Armed Forces, and all members of the NSO have now been captured or killed. The General Inspector and the U.S. State Department both deny reports that U.S. forces were involved in the battle. You have been listening to Global News Service, covering the world.
Team, I want to congratulate you on a job well done. You've dismantled the NSO's organization, secured highly dangerous weapons, and helped restore stability to the region. The Polish president has personally extended his thanks to the SEALs and GROM members who took part in these operations. Because of your unmatched courage, skill, and determination, millions of innocent people can continue to live in safety and freedom. Once again, you have proven that terrorists and rogue regimes are no match for the U.S. Navy SEALs.